my family and just loads of stuff really. Stuff you don't want to hear about, but I bet you know someone this relates to. It's called Denial.
Oh yeah!
Tell the story of a man who thinks he's really all right. He lives his life denying that there ever was a problem inside. He takes his poison meat and hides it underneath his pillow at night. Inside his head like last time. Oh, he's a lonely one. Nobody cares till it's over. Oh, he's the life and soul of his one-man show. Until it implodes, he's got to know his denial. It's a real dark secret, but everybody knows what's going on. You try hard to keep it, but everybody knows it's the same old song. Once a certain lady put down, before she met the evil one, she was the nicest little girl in town. Everybody loved her cause she genuinely cared and created. Now she's lost her way, become the evil one herself she hated. Oh, she's the only one. Nobody cares that surrounds her. Oh, she's the life and soul of her merry-go. Round as it goes, she's got to know her denial. It's a real dark secret, but everybody knows what's going on. The hand that feeds it hides behind the cover.
He lives inside a body of a body that is nearly